Hey there, welcome to GreyCampus. Today, we'll be talking about the top 10 technologies that you should learn in 2019. So, let's get started. At first, we have machine learning. Machine learning is about teaching computers how to do complex tasks without instructions. Quantum computers, sensory infrastructure, robotics, and nanotechnology are all based on machine learning as well as AI. One of the common examples of machine learning technology can be chatbots, which is a program that can converse via a chat window and seem human-like in its interaction. The concept of machine learning is based on brain study. Brains are never static. They are in a constant state of being rewritten. Today, humans use the information to make decisions, but in the future, it will just be machines making decisions for us. According to Indeed.com, machine learning and deep learning engineers are the most popular jobs in 2018 and 2019. In the U.S., machine learning engineers earn an average salary of $142,858.57. LinkedIn's 2018 U.S. Emerging Jobs Report states that the demand for machine learning engineer positions has grown by 12 times. At number two, we have artificial intelligence. This has been a very popular term in the tech industry in recent years. But let me ask you this first. What comes to your mind when you hear this term? Alexa? Siri? Or Google Assistant? If so, you are absolutely right. Put simply, AI refers to computer systems built to impersonate human intelligence by making complex decisions and performing tasks such as recognition of images, speech, or patterns. Fictional depictions of AI have saturated modern culture, from movies like Star Wars to The Avengers. But it isn't just Hollywood. AI has become part of our daily lives. Isn't it fascinating? You speak to an AI assistant over the phone, and just like that, your cab is booked. Or if you're hungry, just like that, your food is ordered. The nonstop advancement of technologies has brought a lot of different possibilities in the tech world. Gartner, one of the world's leading research and advisory firms, has predicted that there will be 2.3 million jobs created by 2025 directly related to the emergence of AI technology. So, start preparing for the future. For number three, we have Angular and React. These are actually programming languages. Companies like Yahoo, Netflix, Dropbox, Microsoft, and others like to use them because they support for easy, smooth, and error-free web development. There's plenty of demand in the market for Angular and React experts. As of July 30th, 2019, the average annual pay for a React developer in the United States is $113,696, according to ZipRecruiter.com. And for Angular, the average salary ranges from approximately $71,361 per year for a web developer to $120,198 per year for a senior software engineer. If you're interested in learning these popular programming languages, you can start by completing our simple certification course. Check out the link in the description box below. Next up at number four, we have blockchain. You must have heard of Bitcoin, Ether, and many other cryptocurrencies by now. These are all based on blockchain technology. But in case you're wondering what exactly a blockchain is, then here is a definition. Blockchain is essentially a way of keeping secure records and can be part of almost any product that uses some sort of record keeping or database management. Even though this technology is very young, it has set its foot from what is blockchain and why to use blockchain to how to utilize blockchain. In fact, it has settled itself in the tech world, so much so that there are now numerous branches which have developed and come into the spotlight. Blockchain technology is being adopted widely and growing rapidly. For example, 69% of banks are currently experimenting with blockchain technology. This year, JP Morgan rolled out the first U.S. bank-backed cryptocurrency designed to transform payments business. The blockchain market is expected to be worth $20 billion by 2024. According to LinkedIn, the number one blockchain-related jobs has tripled in the last couple of years. The rise in hiring blockchain developers is because the blockchain market has now expanded so much that it has become one of the world's most popular new technologies. On number five, we have cybersecurity. Amidst all the technologies emerging, enhancing, interconnecting, and developing, cybersecurity is among the highest priorities for all industries. Data is shared across platforms and can bring threats along with development. Cybersecurity is also now being backed up with automation as networks have become larger and the ground to cover grows. Allied Market Research said the cybersecurity market size was valued at $104.6 billion in 2017 and is projected to reach $258.99 billion by 2025. Indeed.com said that the need for cybersecurity professionals is growing, and the demand for cybersecurity roles increased by 7% between 2017 and 2018. The average salary for cybersecurity experts ranges from $109,641.60 per year for a security officer to $487,036.80 per year for a security consultant. Moving on to number six, we have augmented reality, virtual reality. Do you remember Pokemon Go? There was a time when everyone in the world was aware of it. That is one of the most recent examples of AR and VR. But there are other applications of AR and VR outside the gaming industry. For example, in the manufacturing industry, you can't afford to make a single mistake in the development process. With this technology, you can create prototypes virtually in 3D so that manufacturers can prevent future mistakes. Likewise, the education industry is utilizing it in two ways. One, by engaging users, and two, by making the concepts interactive. Most of the industries are bound to use AR/VR to provide their customers with high-quality services. In 2018, the augmented reality industry saw record growth. Big tech giants like Microsoft, Amazon, Apple, Facebook, and Google are making earnest commitments. By 2023, the connected user base for AR-supported products like mobile devices and smart glasses are expected to cross 2.5 billion people. So who wouldn't want to be part of this industry where you get to explore so much with your childhood imagination? According to an article at Monster.com, the demand for job candidates with VR knowledge is up 37%, which means there is a shortage of experts in the market. A few of the major players in the AR/VR market are Google, Samsung, and Oculus, but numerous startups are forming and they will be hiring for sure. Basic programming skills and a forward-thinking mindset can land you a job to start in this industry. At number seven, we have the Internet of Things, IoT. The Internet of Things refers to the technology behind the interconnected devices that we use today. Our phones, electronic devices, or automobiles, these are all connected and operated through Wi-Fi. It is not only about connecting devices, but they also generate a huge amount of data. That's why big data and IoT go hand in hand. The consumption of IoT is increasing every day, especially in the home security industry. By 2020, there will be 20.4 billion connected products in use, according to a Gartner report. That's a lot of devices. Gartner has predicted that three-fourths of IoT projects will take twice as long as they should due to lack of IoT talent. Go grab the opportunity. The average salary for an IoT engineer is $123,274 per year in the United States, according to Indeed.com. Next, we have number eight, big data. You are probably aware of big data, is that they are large sets of information used to identify trends and tendencies. Have you ever wondered why you get a particular clothing line advertisement on your social media page? Or why you surf the internet? It's all because of big data set. Of course, the data is pulled out from the huge set and is customized accordingly. 360 Market Updates report said big data technology is expected to reach a value of $79.5 billion by 2024. Domo Incorporated estimated that 1.7 megabytes of data will be created every second for every person on Earth by the end of 2020. Can you believe that? According to Indeed.com, the average salary for big data ranges from approximately $64,791 per year for a data analyst to $140,934 per year for a software architect. Next up at number nine, we have cloud computing. Let's talk about two examples. Example number one, you need to attend a music concert. You want to book a cab, so what do you do? You open a taxi app on your smartphone, which is connected to the internet. You enter your destination and choose your mode of payment. That's it, you're done. How easy is that? Example number two, you want to order your favorite pepperoni pizza. How do you place your order? You open a food delivery app on your tablet, which is connected to the internet. You choose your favorite pizza, mode of payment, and time of delivery. That's it, you receive your pizza at the chosen time. This is possible due to a technology widely known as cloud computing. Cloud computing is predicted to be one of the most sought-after technologies in the future. According to the latest Gartner report, the cloud tech services market is projected to grow by 17.3%, is that $206 billion in 2019, and by 2022, 90% of organizations will be using cloud services. The two most commonly associated words with cloud computing are AWS or Azure. They have helped the world realize the significance of hybrid cloud solutions. If you want to know more about AWS, we have actually put together a short video on how AWS works, its features, and use cases. Check it out in the link in the description box below. These technologies are so popular that they're here to stay, as IDC, a premier global market intelligence firm, has predicted that cloud computing will be in a more leading position with 67% of enterprise infrastructure and software offerings hosted for cloud products. According to Forbes, the demand for cloud computing expertise continues to increase exponentially and is expected to accelerate through the coming years. Oracle, Deloitte, Amazon are a few of the top companies that have openings for cloud computing in the USA. And finally, at number 10, we have Robotic Process Automation, RPA. RPA allows you to automate routine and repetitive tasks. Forrester, a leading research firm, has projected that the RPA market will reach $1.7 billion in revenue in 2019, and it is on its way to a $2.9 billion market by 2021. RPA will have a lot of impact on employees, and RPA will evolve to become part of an intelligent digital workforce, i.e., a combination of human and robotic workers. RPA won't exactly cut down jobs, rather, it'll create new job opportunities, such as bot masters and operations experts who manage bot performance. By the end of 2019, we'll see the equivalent of an additional 3% of today's jobs created. According to Indeed.com, the average salary for robotic process automation ranges from approximately $46,184 per year for an automation specialist to $117,430 per year for a senior automation engineer. And that's it. I hope by now you have a good idea about the top 10 technologies that you should be looking into in 2019. If you are interested in learning AWS, we have a great video on in-depth introduction to AWS. Check it out in the link below. If you have any questions on these technologies, please comment below and we will be happy to answer them. Regardless, make sure you keep upgrading yourself and choose a career you are interested in and want to grow in. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.